top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
CICI Prudentials, Philips, TCS, BPS, Maruti Suzuki, Dabur India, Nerolac Paints, Ernst & Young, LG Electronics, Reckitt Benckiser, Bajaj Corporation Limited, Titan Industries, Home Shop 18, etc. Till now, 261 Big Tech students, that is 73% of the total number of students, have been placed in about 86 companies. Assuming that the uptick in the economy holds, we hope to conclude our placement activities by end June 2014. I can assure our students and their parents, I can well understand their anxieties that placement support activities will be carried out vigorously till the last student is placed. We are committed to this resolve. It is a matter of pride that this year also BIMTEC has figured in the top rankings carried out by Business Today, MBAUniverse.com and CNBC. Here I would like to stress upon the fact that our rank has been consistent in all the media rankings over the past many years. We are not participating in all the rankings. We are very selective. We are participating only in 4 rankings, and I am delighted today to share with you, only yesterday we have got the information that once again our institute has been ranked 7th among all private B schools and 17th among all top B schools in India as per National HRD Network and People Matters B-School Survey 2014. It has been distributed across the country, and we are hopeful that this ranking will boost our presence in the industry as well as in the public domain. And Srimati B.K. Birla, I would like to congratulate our students, faculty and staff for their collective endeavors, as well as the leadership of the Board of Governors for their sagacious guidance. This brief report presents the results and progress achieved by the institute in the preceding year. Today, we stand at an interesting juncture as we march to the next level in the league of the great management institutions of our country. As we celebrate with pride, it is time for us to introspect, to strengthen our resolve and to plan for the future. The key to success in today's competitive and dynamic world is continuous evolution. Every institution today needs to gear up to move higher, forward and faster levels by utilizing its strengths, minimizing its weaknesses and building and sustaining the momentum.